Dig, dwemer in the beyond. I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths. Ah, the ice entombs the heart. The bane of Kagranak and Degothur. To harness it is to know the fundaments. The Dwemer lockbox hides it from me. The Elder Scroll gives insight deeper than the Deep Ones, though, to bring about the opening. I have seen enough to know their fabric, the warp of air, the weft of time. But no, it is not in my possession. Oh, I am well. I will be well. Well to be within the will inside the walls. Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby. Relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Dwemer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep. Tower Mzark. Oftan, the point of puncture, of first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two shapes. One edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings. But empty. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know. Ooh, an observant one. How clever to ask of Septimus. This Dwemer lockbox, look upon it and wonder. Inside is the heart of a god, the heart of you and me. But it was hidden away, not by the dwarves, you see. They were already gone. Someone else, unseen, unknown. Found the heart, and with a flair for the ironical, used dwarven trickery to lock it away. The scroll will give the deep vision needed to open it, for not even the strongest machinations of the Dwemer can hold off the all-sight given by an Elder Scroll. You look to your left, you see one way. You look to your right, you see another. But neither is any harder than the opposite. But the Elder Scrolls, they look left and right in the stream of time. the future and past are as one. Sometimes they even look up. What do they see then? What if they dive in? Then the madness begins.
Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song. Until next time.